I have 10 seconds here, Senator. Are you the most powerful person in Washington?
Let me tell you something. I've seen people who thought they had power and abused it. I've seen people that desired power and abused it. And I've seen people that had an opportunity to be in a situation where you can make a difference.
Good luck to you, sir. Good luck.